You scared us, you cute little guy. Boop.
Hey, don't call me cute.
Oh, got it.
I think when I keep saying, don't call me cute, that's the most part of Final Cut. This is really cute, but you don't want it, people calling me cute. It's that movie anymore. I think even for adults, hopefully it's a family movie. Today, everybody needs a smile.
He finds himself kind of painted into a corner. Ultimately, he always ends up doing the right thing.
I got this.
Just kind of cranked it up to the next level. There's a great message in here about conservation, and it's about time that animals start, you know, worrying about conservation themselves.
They're going to destroy the park.
The movie has a really beautiful message about doing the right thing, and that the right thing isn't always the easiest thing. The film is great because it's kind of a fun family outing for everyone.
What I'm most excited for is just seeing it all come together and also seeing the cast together in one place. Like Katherine Heigl, Bobby Moynihan, Jackie Chan. It's gonna be great.